WFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome, folks. We have the Dow Industrials trading up 180. NASDAQ is down 138. S&P's flat. Gold contract down $8.10, trading at $17.88 an ounce. We have silver down 72 cents, $23.57 an ounce. Light sweet crude. This is counterintuitive. This is pretty cool, folks. Light sweet crude up $1.90, $78.66. And that's with the U.S. and about five other countries going to release lots of oil. But guess what? That demand has to be there, man, because that oil contract wants higher price. Notes and bonds. The 10-year note right now down 7 ticks, trading 129.25. The 30-year up one full point at 159.11 in King Dollar. King Dollar's down 66 ticks, trading 96.482. Euro is at 112. The yen is at 115. And the British pound is trading at 133 to one U.S. dollar. We get open, we take a look at the markets out here. You take a look at the SPY first. What you have out here, you get a sideways move in the SPY. You rejected lower price at 464. You're at 467. You've done 49 million shares. Yesterday, we hit a high with, let's see what we did here. You hit a high with 73. Now, when you hit a high with 73 million, folks, okay, that and you give it up on price, most times you go right back topside. So my take is we're going to go topside and test that level once again. Now, the NDX, you got to check this out, man, because this is pretty cool. So the NDX right now, we got down, we went to a higher high yesterday. You got 16,764. Low today is 16,121. This little baby's a different animal. This little baby, we'll see whether we get another down day out here tomorrow. And if you get another down day in the NDX with the same amount of space, what you set up, you've just set up a nice candlestick charting pattern. And most times that pattern that is set does retest also, which is just a total mind blower. But that pattern in itself is really bearish in a monster way. It's very hard to set them up. That's the real bottom line. Gold contract. They got gold down into the swing. Well, it hasn't hit the swing point yet. In fact, you know, we get down to 1784. You're only $7 off of that level right now. The swing is the top of the swing is 1791, which you're into. The bottom is 1766. Stay right there, folks. Come right back.